Hello, I am Celal Umut Kenanoğlu from Human Robot Interaction Laboratory at Sabancı University. I will present Passivity of Serious Elastic Actuation under Modular Reference Force Control. As we know, Serious Elastic Actuation is an interaction control paradigm that relies on a compliant force sensing element and utilizes the model of this compliant dynamics in closed loop force control. Here we present two-port model of the serious elastic actuation plant and transfer functions that constitute the hybrid limitance matrix. In this study, we propose model reference force control for serious elastic actuation as it promises to improve control performance by enabling rapid feedforward action. To construct model reference force control, first, we introduce a model of the plant whose parameters may not be an exact match of the plant. Next, we introduce an inner velocity controller such that the motor velocities are matched. Similarly, we introduce an outer torque controller such that the interaction are matched. These two controllers ensure that the plant closely follows the reference model. Finally, we superpose the mapped motor torques due to the desired impedance. The impedance of the closed loop system at the interaction port can be derived as shown. Studying the impedance transfer function, sufficient conditions for passivity of serious elastic actuation under model reference force control under model mismatch can be derived as shown. Here, the first condition introduces an upper bound on the stiffness of the model, the second condition introduces a lower bound on the inertia of the model, and the third condition introduces a lower bound on the damping of the model. Here, condition 1 and 2 are necessary, while condition 3 is sufficient. On numerical simulations, verify that case overestimated 10% passivity is violated as predicted by the necessary conditions. We have also verified our theoretical results with physical experiments with using serious elastic actuation brake pedal. This video presents null impedance rendering performance under model reference force control. In the last video, only a 1.2 Newton force is sufficient to back drive the brake pedal. This video presents verification coupled stability limits. It can be observed that when controller parameters violate the theoretical passivity limits, interaction instability is observed. This plot summarizes the results of the coupled stability experiments. In the figures, the magenta line represents the necessary and sufficient conditions, and the experimental results verify the validity of the passivity limits. To conclude, we have proposed model reference force control for serious elastic actuation, provided sufficient conditions for passivity of model reference force control, and validated our theoretical results through numerical and physical experiments. Thank you for your listening.